Is for the most part accumulated in the sediment and as a result affects the benthic community the most. The active agent provokes pronounced pathologies in the crustacean and mollusk young, which quickly proved to be fatal. Yet the catfish hatchlings in the test basin have not only survived and remained completely unharmed, but quite unexpectedly, have overtaken the control groups in terms of growth by a factor of at least 4. The agent does not seem to impact the pelagic fish species that much. The perch and roach young have shown a marginal increase in growth with no apparent negative effect.
Ugh! Thank you. Thank you. for so long. I'm so relieved, Artyom. Cut that out, Dad. Artyom wasn't exactly slacking off out there.
So, did you get that trail car? You should get to the depot now. Watch your step, though. Artyomich, there's a few shady characters over there. Actually, a whole bunch. Well, in case of any trouble, you know what to do.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot, please!
I don't know anything. It was just a game, like any other. But one of them assholes just had to cheat. And he did pull first. And before I could even say anything, they all opened up. And they all went crazy. I could do nothing. Nothing, I'm telling you. I'm no liar. Boba will vouch for me. And just don't shoot! What do I do now? What do I do? Dad, who is this? Did Kleba send him? Could Bobber be taking the dough for himself? No, what do I do now? What do I do? I hope he don't shoot me. The bartender is supposed to leave. The bartender always leaves, yes? Yeah, he won't shoot me. No way he would.
Perhaps they won't come out tonight.
Oh, they will. They always do when the holy symbols are...
Wow, look! The heretic!
Go away. It's no place for outsiders.
Look! Look! They're coming! Here they are! Well, come at me! You won't take us over, you demons!
Our faith steals us! Don't save us and take pity on us! Avert your anger from us and direct it at the servants of evil! Turn the enemy's evil deeds against his own servants and punish them with your righteous anger!
Dooming them! Mother!
Try again! Come on! You will never triumph while our faith and its holy symbols are with us!
God save us and shelter us from the eye of Satan and avert his poisonous breath, called electricity, from us.
Then shield us from the curse of technology brought about by that breath. Give us strength to carry thy word and thy will, and by thy will to destroy Satan's minions and his demons and
Perhaps they won't come out tonight.
Wow, look! The heretic!
Go away. It's no place for outsiders.
Look! Look! They're coming! Here they are! Well, come at me! You won't take us over, you demons!
Our faith shields us! Don't save us and take pity on us! Avert your anger from us and direct it at the servants of evil! Turn the enemy's evil deeds against his own servants and punish them with your righteous anger! Do me... Mother! Try again!
Come on!
You will never triumph while our faith and its holy symbols are with us!
God save us and shelter us from the eye of Satan and avert his poisonous breath, called electricity, from us. Then shield us from the curse of technology brought about by that breath.
Give us strength to carry thy word and thy will, and by thy will to destroy Satan's minions and his demons and prevail on the field of battle
to sing thy praise. They are gone! The demons are gone! They were dispelled by our true faith! We have passed the test! God is with us!
Hooray!
So the Lord saved us!
Oh Lord, ruler over the skies and the earth, we sing your praise, for you have inspired us, and you gave us strength to banish the demons of electricity, Satan's creations. Your power will be confirmed here on earth again, the way you have confirmed it in heaven. Amen!
start some bullshit of God having spared us specifically, and then sending the ball lightning to punish us for our sins. Sins? What's he even talking about? Our last generator is out because of those things. People died. He didn't stop at sins. No, he went on to say that we have to fight the demons of electricity with prayer, fasting, and charms. Charms? And those idiots actually listened to him. Luckily, Roman had enough sense to kick the madman out, or else I would have blown my fuse. Anyway, due to those idiotic ramblings, we've agreed to delay the construction of the lightning rod stockade a bit. Let the madman show his charms in action. September 27th. Ed Silentius isn't as dumb as he seems. Those charms of his were actually lightning rods. It took so long for our electricians to explain proper grounding, and the people still think they can cheat physics. But this guy just told them God ordered to do it this way, and what do you know? They destroyed three of those ball lightning things yesterday with no losses. And Roman was unhappy, though. There's no pleasing some people. But what difference does the color of a cat make as long as the cat catches the rats? October 5th. Silentius is right. We have to get rid of the rest of the equipment. It does attract the ball lightning, and it's not like we are ever going to restore the normal supply of electricity without our generator. So, what's the point in taking a risk by keeping the stuff? We can live without it. October 7th. Roman is dead. That catfish. Yes, there was no real need to gather everyone. We could have gone through it gradually. And it is true that some of the actual useful stuff got thrown into the river too. But such things are bound to happen. It's hardly worth starting a commotion over it, jumping into the water. He definitely could feel the power seeping through his fingers, but to go so far as to raise a hand against Silentius? It happened exactly the way the man told us it would, too. December 31st. The tape is coming to an end, just as this year. God willing, our troubles are going to end with it, too. We're no longer alone in this world. The God is with us, so who could stand against us? Not me, that's for sure. And this means this log is done for. A New Year's Eve is a perfect time to turn a new page. Besides, as Father Silentius says, electricity is a sin.